Here's your evidence. Exhibit A.
85% alcohol. No wonder she is feeling no pain.
Here's your grounds. Selling plain liquor. Let's run him out of town.
No, it ain't that simple.
Well, but, Andy, the guy's a grade-A double-barreled phony.
I know, but Ain't B believes in him. If I run him out of town like this, she'll never forgive me. We'll have to prove it to her.
But, Andy, while we're stalling around here, he could be giving us the slip.
Well, he ain't leaving right now. He's over at the house addressing the Ladies' Aid Church Committee right now.
Oh, it's gonna be a red-letter day in Mayberry if the whole Ladies' Aid Church Committee gets crocked.
Hey, Barn, you may just have something there. This is a raid. That's right, ladies. You're all under arrest.
Andy, you can't be serious.
Yes, I am. That stuff of the Colonel's is supposed to purge the body and lift the spirit. Actually, what it does is give you a buzz. The Colonel calls it elixir. Other names are Hooch, Boo, Happy Water, Old Red Eye. In other words, ladies, you got gas.
He wouldn't.